Editing a specimen. On the inventory menu, select the specimens option. On the result that shows, you can find information related to institution, collection, and coordinates among others. In addition, you can browse your search by clicking on the next tab. To edit it, just select a specimen and click on the edit option. The changes performed should be saved.